And it wasn't, I'm 44 now, and it wasn't until I was about 40, 41 that I felt like I can take the pen back and realize there's a lot more blank pages going forward and write how this narrative's supposed to go.
So powerful,
too. Right? And that, to me, was my biggest epiphany. And, you know, any of your tribe members listening to this, if I can give them that 20-year advantage by saying, look, take the pen back now. I had this weird epiphany one day on an airplane. A lot of my best epiphanies come on airplanes, and I realized why. My phone's off. I'm tired of reading whatever book I had with me, and so you have time to kind of think and process through shit, right? Mm-hmm. And so the epiphany was that, you know, we might put ourselves in a box of I'm introverted, mm-hmm. or I'm always going to have fat genes. I'm supposed to be fat because, you know, I come from the Armenian culture and I've got, you know, fat parents and fat siblings or whatever. Mm-hmm. But I realized that really when we're born, we're given like a book mm-hmm. with blank pages. Mm-hmm. The only thing is when we're born, someone else has the pen because we're babies, and that the person with the pen says, all right, well, I'm going to dress little Andy in this, and blue is going to be his favorite color.
That's our rule book that we come with.
Right? Mm-hmm. Exactly. And they go, well, you know what? I'm afraid of spiders, so, ooh, I'm going to teach Andy to be afraid of spiders.
That's right.
And, you know, I'm afraid of heights. No, that's dangerous, Andy. Don't go near that. And I very quickly realized that all these weird fears and doubts and habits and behaviors are all inherited because someone else was writing the pages in my book. That's don't right. run, you'll get hurt because they ran and they got hurt. That's you right. know, don't take that risk because I lost money, you might lose money. Mm-hmm. And at some point, because obviously as babies and children, we're supposed mm-hmm. to have the pen in someone else's hand. And
of course.
They feed us, they change mm-hmm. our diapers, they put clothes on us. We can't make those decisions. But as we get older, I noticed, and this is the epiphany that I had, is we spend our first 20 years with the pen in someone else's hand.
Agreed.
And everything they're writing is through the filters that they've experienced the world through. And then at some point we realize, wait a minute, I think I feel a little differently. We spend the next 20 years from about 20 to 40 trying to unravel things.
Agreed.
And it wasn't, I'm 44 now, and it wasn't until I was about 40, 41 that I felt like I can take the pen back and realize there's a lot more blank pages going forward and write how this narrative's supposed to go.
So powerful, too.
Right? And that, to me, was my biggest epiphany. And, you know, any of your tribe members listening to this, if I can give them that 20-year advantage by saying, look, take the pen back now, work through your problems now, and you decide what your narrative is. You decide if you're extroverted or introverted. They don't. That's the answer.